It's playoff time in Las Vegas. The Golden Knights suit up for Game 1 against the Minnesota Wild on Sunday. General Manager Kelly McCrimmon met with the media today, and that's where we bring in John Treach with the live report in studio to give us the latest, John.
That's right, Kier. So the Golden Knights are in playoff mode, and GM McCrimmon could win the Stanley Cup in a contest of who politely answers your questions while saying nothing newsworthy. He is the Marc-Andre Fleury of denying the press a juicy storyline. We tried to shoot our shot anyway. McCrimmon was asked about his anxiety playing the Minnesota Wild, who beat the Knights 5 times in the regular season, and he said the playoffs are a different deal. He was asked how he felt about the 2-goalie rotation in the postseason. He says Vegas has 2 great goalies. He was asked if key players Max Pacioretty, Ryan Reeves, and Alec Martinez will be in the lineup, and he said they expect a fairly healthy team. Finally, the intrigue defending McCrimmon was asked about the fans, and well, he gushed with appreciation.
I don't know that I can ever properly put into words the impact that our fans have on our team, and not that you'd ever take that for granted, but for us to have played as many games as we did in Edmonton with no fans, to have played the number of games we did at the start of the season with no fans and the fake noise, the fans are just an absolute godsend for the sport, really.
50% capacity with the adrenaline boost of playoff hockey. It'll sound like Beyonce walked on stage at a Timberlake event. You're excited about that.